good life on your own for David and his wife. And about other people too.